We'll now have the national anthem sung by Bill Mead.